Your Excellency, coming to Atlantic FM, as a picture in front of you, Your Excellency, will show you, was a very difficult task before. When you come, it was almost impossible to get to where we are, if it rains. Your Excellency, you came here for an interview and you gave instruction that you want this place cleaned up. Your Excellency, that assignment has been carried out. We didn't just clean up the Atlantic FM immediate environment. We did the surrounding areas. Your Excellency, at the back, there's a stretch of this road. That's what makes it 1.2 kilometers. At the back there, it stretches into the community behind us.
To repeat myself a little bit more today. Why? Because at each point, we say different things, but at this point in time, I'll repeat myself in one or two other areas. First of all, let me welcome the GM of Radio Nigeria Atlantic FM here within this environment. I thank God that when we visited here, I think I came for a live program. And I got to the main road. Between the main road and the Atlantic FM, it took me almost double the time between Government House and the main road. When I finished the program, I told him, well, I didn't want to announce over the radio. But be rest assured, I will not come back to Atlantic FM if you don't have one of the highest grades of roads that we can do this place. So from that day, I think this is my second time here, and I'm coming to commission the road. And permit me to say here that this road will also come with some beautifications. The contractor had been directed, you know, after the landscaping, he's going to put some fruit trees around here. So that when you're driving into this arena, you know, we'll create, you know, a particular kind of ambience that will give residents here that sense of, you know, relaxation. Well, let me thank all of you who had made time out to join us today. And I want to use this as my last grassroots intervention project for today. I said so that we have 28 in number of similar grassroots projects. I won't be able to go around 28 today. But let me use this as the last point. Let me say here that what we've done and why we're starting from it today is just because we wanted to identify with the grassroots. People who feel a little bit of pinch commuting some of these grassroots roads. Look at the roads before we intervened, and then imagine what you found here today.